fact, I feel great, I will say, till I go outside and see you and start losing it. And fuck proof and shit, with the amount of songs I wrote, the time to vote them in, I swear to God, I hope we end up moving it. And I don't usually get some motherfucking attacks, but what happened? You want to take my life, you're doing it. And who the fuck even know you? Cause when we first going out, it's without a doubt that we related. Now I don't even know you, and every time we have a conversation, trying to be serious, you start grinning. Even when I'm close to falling apart, it's been like you finding some kind of pleasure, or watching me stumble and almost cries. If you want to make me feel like I'm hopeless, it makes me watch you ascend it, because I want to ignore you. But when you make me feel like shit, it's like I start to adore you. I think I'm fucked up in the head. Start over the lust, you show in the bed. Fuck, don't even touch me. Squirt, don't interrupt me. So goddamn close to just losing it. Yeah, and she smiled when she told me that she don't want to see me, as if she wanted to hurt me. But fuck, it ain't gonna be easy. I honestly want to hate you. I try to say that I hate you. I kind of wish.